Welcome. Pick up some light dumbbells. We're going to do a light workout for the upper body. Make sure you're already warmed up so you're ready to go. We'll start standing. All right. One leg back. Start with shoulders. Shoulders are down. Elbows slightly bent. Here we go. Notice my hands don't quite go higher than my shoulders. Four, nice, smooth, controlled move always. Two, all right, switch the legs, different arms. Okay, one leg ahead, other leg ahead. Here we go. Up. Elbows slightly bent, and again, hands don't go higher than shoulders. Control the way down. One of each. Here we go. Out to the side. Up to the front. Again. Four. Three. Two. And one. Watch it out. Biceps. Smooth, controlled move. Abs are in, shoulders are down, chest is high. One leg back. Pull. 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 Shoulders away from ears. Slide those elbows back. Hold your elbows back. We're going to press back. Here we go. Press and knit. Relax, march it out. Other leg back. Start with shoulders again. One of each, out to the side and then ahead. Here we go. Up, ahead, out to the side. Eight, seven, feel it in the shoulders, maybe not the first few repetitions, but eventually before the end of the set. Switch legs, biceps, let's turn the weights, pick up that back heel. Turn. Let's have our elbows in to our waist. Switch legs. Step. Light grip on the weights. Four. Three. Two. And one. Pull. Pull. Switch legs. Where we can access them. Roll out your mat if it's not already rolled out. There we go. Down we go. Feet flat. Abdominals pulled in so that the small of your back is touching the mat. Take a deep breath in. Exhale and lift. Up and down. Up. Only as high as is comfortable. Two and one. Pick up your weights carefully. Press the small of your back down. Bring the arms out to the sides, elbows to the floor, and up. Notice your elbows are always just a little bit bent. Pull your abs in so the small of your back is still touching the floor, or the mat. Take your time. Breathe. Elbows are a little bit bent. Hold here. Press the waist toward each other. Press and relax. Press. Press. Out to the side they go. Hold. Up. Away. Hold. Up. And away. Up. Breathe. Press. Press here, top, out, and hold. Smile. Up we go. Very good. Bring the weights in, put them down. Very good. Pick up your hips, down and up. Hold up. 3, 2, 1, down. One more time. And relax. Roll over. Hands are under your shoulders, maybe just a little wider than shoulder width. Right? Keep your arms here, not here. Here. Right? All right. Pull your abs in. Push yourself up to the knees and lift. Bend one knee, bend the other knee, and come on down carefully. Push up. Yes, it is a push up. One knee up, other knee up. Good. One knee down, other knee down. Get down to a push up and up. Lift, lift, down, and down. Feel it in the arms and the shoulders. Lift both knees up at the same time if you like. If you like, help yourself down and then bend your knees when you need to. So if you're on the floor, push yourself up. Lift one knee. And down. Push up from the knees. Lift your knees. And come on down. Good. Push up from the knees. Very good. And then roll your shoulders out. You did it. If you like, take a little break. Do that again, because that could be, because the 6 minutes or 8 minutes might not be enough, right? So feel free to have a little break, do it again, but make sure you don't do this workout without being already warmed up. Have a great day.